Pretty sure waited with adding that to the last line, but whatever. Well, that's why I couldn't find it. But even in case it's going to be a problem, annoying. How inconsiderate of you. You're not gonna... Sure that shit's pumping the right way. That's what was having the issue. It couldn't decide the flow direction. Hey, it figured it out. I call myself. Yeah, I had a feeling there wouldn't be enough computers lying about. I'm yoinking those. Suck it. Question. Do I actually want you to return there? Do I want you to actually kind of return over here? Put it in this corner. A smart splitter. Splitter. Smart. Splitter. To the right. Can I do this, actually? Okay. That kind of works out the location wise because you come up right there. Aha. Hello there. Uh-oh. Okay, Jesus. Wait there for a second. Jesus. I feel like this needs to be on a separate port. Can I say, hey, don't take this item? Or does this really only work as a one-to-one connection? That's fine, I'll work with that, I guess, but still. I really don't want to work like that. I've not edited. Oh, bye, Felicia. Oh, for fuck's sake. Hmm. Ooh. We'll close that one, Weaver. She'll slowly take off. Basically, this turns into my airport in a way, right here. Rude. I'll be honest, that's the first time I picked up a slug thinking, where I grabbed it because I felt obligated, not because I actually wanted it or currently needed it. There we go. Gonna wait for my drone for ride back. Oh, speak of the devil. What's up, buddy? By the way, you have the longest landing animation ever, friend.